This is the robot that we built in our lab in the University of Technology in Vienna. James is a robot for all daily purposes. Of course, this is a very raw prototype that we built. You see, it's raw metal, it's a lot of cables hanging around, you have open laptops, it's scratched. But it doesn't really matter, because we do research on how to build a robot that is able to fulfill all day issues of humans, regular humans, not specialized for our needs in laboratories. And we consider things like, how does a robot learn actually a place? If a robot does nothing, knows nothing about the habits of a human mind, so for him, this is not a couch, it's just a huge thing that is dangerous for him, he starts to avoid it. Other issue is how to communicate with a robot, even if this room shares not the same room as me. And the humans have a very good invention for this that we all use all day, the mobile phone. So what we do is we just put a cell phone inside the robot that I can just phone it and ask me to fulfill jobs. For instance, I'm in bed, I'm probably disabled, and I need my painkillers. I can move to outside, or if I do, it might hurt. So I call the robot and ask the robot that he brings the pills to my bed. James, get my meds.
Which kind of meds do you need?
Yellow pills, James.
Okay, I am looking for yellow pills.
Nice, James.
My pleasure.
As you see, this robot has no manipulator, so it can't grasp the pills by itself, so it will move to the kitchen and there it will detect there's somebody in the kitchen who probably might help me, and then this robot phones that user and asks him for help.
Markus, bist du so gut und gibst mir bitte die gelbe Tabletten?
Okay, James.
Then the robot simply returns the pills to me. Another possible application is that we use this robot as a guard when I'm probably on vacation or not around. And this robot phones me if he detects an intruder and just sent me my picture. Probably it's not a real intruder, maybe it's just my mom who just cleans up my room and not telling me anything. Otherwise, the robot will call the police that they grasp my mom. And just to avoid that, we do this way.